Hello, everyone, and welcome to Tabor Talk. So I'm just going to hold up my phone here. I'm working on actually downloading videos. I know people are very annoyed. They say it's very, you know, lame that I'm showing my phone. I just really just do this just to make a point. But I think it's fair to work on it some more. I'm not sure if I could do it with my iPad to iMovie. Anyway, getting right into this. So we all know Mike Tyson assaulted someone. Here we go.
Former heavyweight champ Mike Tyson is, he's facing some questions after this video surfaced. He was caught on camera beating a fellow passenger on board, punching him repeatedly. This is on a San Francisco JetBlue flight just on Wednesday. Tyson's representatives say that he was being harassed and that at one point somebody threw a water bottle at him. Both Tyson and the passenger were detained.
Like, how crazy do you have to be to fuck with Mike Tyson? I mean, I know he's older now. He's like 55 or 56, but he's crazy. And he's Mike Tyson, one of the scariest human beings on planet Earth. I don't care how old you are. So I just want to show this clip. And by the way, I'm going to put these in the comment section. So, you know, if you get annoyed with me going like this, rest assured. So this was a movie, I believe, in the 90s with Robert Downey Jr. And Robert Downey Jr. gets slapped by Mike Tyson. And it's the scariest thing you'll ever see. Downey Jr. talked about it afterwards. Like, I didn't expect that. It wasn't in the script that he was going to do this. Now, check this out. This is way crazier than the video I just showed you. So Mike Tyson's just sitting, he's at a party, he's just hanging out, looking out the window, and Robert Downey Jr. plays a gay guy, and he hits on him, and you'll see what happens. Check this out. It's funny and scary. Here, ready?
Sorry, are you having a private moment?
Yeah. Excuse me, brother.
I'm sorry, my heart is just pounding right now. I'm just so excited to just meet you and stuff. I thought you'd just have a minute of your time just to tell you some things that I feel that would be wonderful.
What can I do for you, my friend?
I'm Terrence Stomacher.
What can I do for you?
I'm sorry, I'm so nervous. I met you in the Versace store in Los Angeles a while back, and I was a little drunk, and I don't
know you.
No, I didn't say that we knew each other. I was saying that I'd met you before, and I just wanted to apologize if I said anything.
I don't remember.
You don't even remember? Good, because no. I barely remember myself, so good. Okay, good. Good.
Don't worry about it. Okay, man. Okay. Okay.
Dakota. Come here, buddy.
I dream about you. This is what I want. This is why my heart is racing. I'm so fluttery, and if I seem strange, I'd like to apologize. I had a dream about you 2 weeks ago, and it's so funny because you're wearing a shirt a lot like the shirt you're wearing right now. And in the dream,
I'm on parole, brother. Please.
Am I annoying you?
I just want to know. Okay. I'm just having a peaceful moment here, please.
See, he is annoying. Like, I get it, but.
Well, in the dream, you were holding me, that's all.
Oh, God! It's steady as hell.
Motherfucker. Crazy, huh?
I'll never be done. Oh, God! Fuck with me, you hear me? Come drink, huh? Are you dumb?
Hey, yo, what happened to money? I'm sure Mr. Tyson would really rather speak to him. So many other people. I'm Sam.
Man. Hey, yo, you
all right? Please.
I was calling the
money.
You
all right?
She got that on tape.
Yeah, all right.
That isn't right. You ain't right.
Listen, I don't know anything about this white fag shit. Your guys, the white guys do this
PC?
Shit.
PC? White fag? Or come drinker?
I'm penitentiary now, you know what I mean? Okay. They said I raped somebody now, so yes.
This is back in the 90s after the Desiree Washington stuff.
Oh, no, because that's
That's okay.
I'll take your word for it. Can I just
say
okay.
hi? No, I get, you know, they put you underneath the penitentiary for the white women. I just can't.
There's a difference? Is there a difference? I mean, what's the difference between the white women versus black women?
Don't trust no white bitch now, because you done got me up there, then got me with that up.
Do you want me to turn it off?
Listen now, don't stop. Please now.
Okay. Would you like me to turn it off?
Please.
Yes? Okay.
You're not dealing with an animal. This is not it's a study off. Of animals.
It's off. Okay.
It's got a good point there. You know?
Please allow me to just leave me here. Please.
Okay.
Please.
Can I just introduce myself to you? In all honesty, I'm a fan. I really...
Go ahead with that strange individual. Wherever he is.
I don't think he meant any harm. I really don't.
Ma'am, please.
What are you lying?
Okay, I'll put the rest of it. There's a little bit left. So by the way, I promise this will be the last time I do this hacky thing, guerrilla style. So, by the way, I have this vest on, so I just forgot to take it off. I'm working out, and it's a 40-pound vest, so that's what that is. So anyway, the interesting movie. I think the name of the movie is Black and White. It's kind of that cinema verite sort of look. So there you go. I'll be doing more on this. And I don't know what's going to happen with the Mike Tyson thing. They were both arrested. And from what I heard, the guy was fucking with him. He kept bothering him. And there you go. I don't know if charges are going to come out of this. Who knows? But okay. On that note, good friends, good books, have a sleepy conscience, peace, love, and understanding here on Tabor Talk. Mike Tyson.